How are you? Kitty cat. You around? Nope, you're doing stuff. I assume you can hear me. I assume everything is working. I forgot to do something. Hold on. Forgot to start something up. Hold on. I forgot to start up my controller thing. There we go. And let's start Undertale back up. There we go. You know, it's kind of telling. Ah, let me turn this down a little. That it's Flowey down there instead of Goat Mom. That's kind of concerning. That it's Flowey. Okay. Okay, we're going to go back and get healing items. Because I need all the help I can get. The unfortunate part is that I can't go back any further, so I can't get any better, there's like some better armor that I missed. So I'm stuck using the guy here. Alright, we're gonna put the monster candy away. Let me see. How much? 45, okay, that's good. 22. Probably want to buy some other things, so. I want things that pretty much will heal me to full. I like him so much. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so the best things I have are 18 hit points. Actually, what's down here? Okay, that. I think there's something over here. Like down all the way back here. Alright, 21. Okay, looks like my best thing is going to be about half of my hit points. I should have taken more cinnamon bunnies when I could. Alright, let's buy the rest in Crab apples, I guess. Okay, and if I can't do it this way, I'm gonna see if the lower defense but more invincibility frames will help, because he's got these things, invincible longer. So I'm wondering if, like, these guys will be better. So we'll try that for now. Yeah, whoops-a-doodle. Hemi stuff is actually really terrible. It heals like one hit point. I mean, we could try them again, but I'm pretty sure all they sell is Tembits, which, or Temmy Flakes, which only heal one hit point. Pretty sure, anyway. Okay. Come on. What, kitty cat? Oh. Oops. I'll do it next time, because I'm pretty sure I'll die. It's too late, buddy. Check it next time. I need to get settled. I have to push this further away because I'm using the keyboard instead of the controller. And, aw, man. Here we go! Hmm. taken! God damn! I don't know if I can do it. Oh man, that's terrible. Arrows come in the same pattern each time. Hate this one! Oh man, those yellow arrows! Thank you. No, I don't. Let's go and try it out. Let's try this. Oops, wrong way. Yeah. Alright, let's try this. Get her down to about half health, and it's not looking good. Thank you. do those ones! Determination. Damn. Thank you. shit! Thank you for telling me it's not just me. To stop spacing out! Hey, Diesel. This is gonna be a boring stream. At least it's got good music. You should believe in Undine the Undying. Shit. terrible at these ones! Can I go back to the pacifist route? I fought her for a while last stream, and I started 40 minutes ago this stream. I played her a bunch last stream, though. Yeah. I deserve it. I deserve every single bit of this. First time I actually managed to do that one. All right, welcome, but yeah, that's what I'm thinking I might have to do. So, just a personal preference, could you call it a no mercy route instead of a genocide route? Mainly because the creator himself asked people not to call it genocide. So please call it no mercy route, or bad time route, or horrible person route, and murder all your friends route, but yeah. The creator himself asked people not to call it that particular word. Whew. for understanding. To have you here, if you don't mind me freaking out. Might have to start over and stock up on the good healing items and only kill things that give me the highest experience points, because I don't know if I can do this. She's too strong. Isn't that right, kitty cat? Come here. Come here. Kitty face. Who's a kitty? This is what people come for the stream. There we go. Like, on pacifist route, it's still difficult because you are, like, so low level, it's really difficult to get through things, but she's definitely harder on this No Mercy route. By far! Gonna have a bad time. Cat! Cat! I can't do this with you! Can you sit down? There. Stay there. Stay there, I can do this. Yeah, this is her, true heroine form. Basically, all the hearts of everyone in the world are fighting against me because I'm a terrible person. Shit. take this one. God damn! Oh yes, it's so easy, just stay away from the walls! Why didn't I think of that? Thank you. This is a bad run. This is a really bad run. I can't do it this time. How can he not like this game? If you say so, I'm not actually paying attention to her health.
Thank you.
never enough puns. Well, now that you're braced, I'll have to tell you my favorite pun. So, did you know that eating clocks is very time-consuming? I'm so funny. You'll have to wait till you visit me again to actually hit me. There's nothing stopping me now. I'm free to tell all the puns I want. On the other hand, you have different fingers. That's all right, Nell. I didn't make any progress. They'll probably answer it before I catch up, but in the first playthrough I named my character Llama, and this playthrough I wanted to name it not that, so it's a llama backwards. There you go. It's my evil twin. Thank you. Oh, you really like that? This attack! Heart. Oh, I think I'm having a heart attack. Oh, now I feel terrible. She was the hero. I'm a terrible person. She was the hero of everyone. She's the hero. Oh. Yeah, if I hadn't killed her that time, I wouldn't have made it. Whew! Go back and save! Go back and save! 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 Must save! Must save! There's no save point! Please let me save. Please. fucking Christ! Oh, man. Oh, my God. I know I do. Forty left. I'm gonna go back to the sea turtle, see if I can buy more healing items. Also, I think Hotland and the core counts as one area. So I think I've got a bit of a ways to wander around before I have to grind. Vipes can confirm with me if there's something I need to do, if I need to grind out all 40 before I get to the core. Thanks, guys! Alright, thank you. So I can keep going for a little bit. And not grind in place until a little bit later. And I want my other thing back. Oh wait, no, I wanted the... not the tough glove, the... manly bandana? There we go. Alright. Now we got crab apples. Before the royal guards. Okay. I don't remember where they come in. But I think it's not for a little while. But nobody came. Yeah, it's because I murdered everyone. Okay. Sounds good. I know to test if the number or red color disappears from the save point, then you've gone off the path. So I will make sure to check that we don't lose it anytime we save. I have no friends. I've murdered everyone. Alright, this is Ferryman. Do you actually take me back? Okay. Good to know that I can actually do that. Alright. Okay. So just Metaton. Alright, let's see how Alphys has changed. Remember what I said, Vipes, before? About how it actually says the name on this route? There's some more proof. Last time when we come in here, it only says it's me, but now it says it's me name. The song's slow. Interesting. We're at 38. Puzzles. No puzzles. Christ! Well! Okay. No cute cooking show for me. Alright, now we're at the core! Oh, I can just go straight there. Well, let's just walk through everywhere. Yeah, they were. Let's just walk through everywhere because I need to kill things anyway. Alright. Looks like I have to go all the way to the end. Yep. All right. I guess this is why it counts for the same area. Just cuts out everything. I think this is where Metaton is, isn't it? No, that's a puzzle. I think this is another puzzle. I think she just didn't show up. Oops. Ah, here we are. I love this. I love this theme. I'm gonna just let it sit for a moment. I'm gonna let her theme play a little bit. Forgot. Now that I'm not doing super precision things, I can use my controller. Get my back a rest. Ugh. Dead. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, man. I leveled up. I really want to go save. Oh wait, there's a save spot inside here. There we go. I wonder if they're actually here. Oh man. Hello. These guys are great. I need to deposit some things. Let's see if I can drop these things. There we go. Thank you. Oh wait, I think that was a healing item. Oh well. Now I can actually get some things. Now I have a cowboy hat. And actually, I'll leave one space open for now. Completely empty. Oh, that's terrible. Welcome back! Oh, he's still here! Okay. Yeah, she was tough. Oh man, poor guy. I'm just exploring to give us an excuse to kill everything. Because otherwise we're going to be walking in place. Yeah, I know. Here we go. doing more damage with the other one. I'm gonna go back and get the other weapon from storage. I don't like using this weapon. What was it? It was the burnt pan. All right. 33 left. How is everyone today? I hope you didn't murder everyone like I am. I don't recommend it. What's up? I could have told you not to do that, man. You should have checked with me first. I think we're at 31 now. I'm not good enough to do perfect hits, though. At least consistently. Twenty-eight left. Well, how about you get out of my stream? Ha Love increased. Yay. Yeah. There's no way you get this ending without actually trying. You actually have to really know what you're doing to get this ending. I almost canceled my stream last time when I was going to reset after the pacifist ending. Because Flowey had a very good point. They're happy now! What are you doing? Don't judge anyone if they find themselves unable to actually do this ending, because for one, it's really hard, and two, it's really terrible. Emotionally, maybe. No, I'm still on 13. You're off by a few. Now I'm down to 11. Oh yeah, thank you, Vipes. Yep, now we're at 11. Yeah. Fair enough. Death by Glamour is Metaton's Final Forms battle music. Vipes is right. Welcome. Now, be honest with yourself. If you were truly a pacifist, you wouldn't be here in this stream. You're curious. You want to know what's happening, and that makes you just as bad as I am. So you don't get out of this scot-free. You're just as bad as I am. Yep, whisper to Vipes first if you have something that you're not sure will be a spoiler, and he'll give you a thumbs up, thumbs down. Yeah, you're letting someone else do the horrible things. Ked's fine, he did it on his own. But I'm looking at all of you who don't do this on your own. I also killed Goatmon the horrible way. last one. Do you know the horrible way? I mean, you gotta go all out. Yep, that's the horrible way. Amala is just the worst. I want to get the "but no one came" thing first. There we go. Let's do this. Let me save first. Oh, Jesus! This is really cool! And he died. Thank you. Thank you, Ked. He has nothing. Nothing. He's got nothing. Well, that was anticlimactic. Thank you for being quiet about it, and not spoiling it. Hello! Welcome, BG Rizzy. Thank you for following. I am a terrible person. Oh no, I know what's next. Oh, and I am dead certain he's gonna be trouble. No tips, please, but I think I know what's coming up. Oh, hello. Thank you. Oopsies. Ooh, nice. You can. Oh. Okay. That's creepy. I'm glad you like it. So, the heart locket is, it says you can feel it beating. And now I just got a real knife. So I have a beating heart locket and an actual knife. Hi there. It's really sad. Oh, Nell, you missed it. You probably don't want to be here for this. Nell, you really should beat the original plotline. Yeah. Nell's still working on the pacifist ending. Sorry, Nell. You really should do this on your own, though. Because these are going to be super spoilers. This feels a little too close to home. This is feeling a little too meta for me. Oh my god. Sorry, guys. I lost it. Okay. Okay, serious time. Serious. Give me a sec. There we go. Listen to my mod, Mr. Vipes. Well, there he is. Oh, Jesus Christ! Well, that was quick. Let's try this again. My eyes are itching. Allergies. Jesus! Oh my God! Finally, we get to listen to this track. Yeesh. And it doesn't last very long. I don't think we're going to go much longer, because I'm getting really tired, and this guy is going to be impossible! Jesus! Ah, man! Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna beat him tonight. In fact, I might have to practice him off camera. Try this again. Easiest enemy, it says. Switch to keyboard just for a little bit. Hello! Thank you for following. Nope, keyboard's not better. Okay. Keyboard was better for Undine, but not for this. Better. I'm just gonna see how much damage I do. You cheater! Welcome back. I'm just about to end the stream, though. I didn't follow you on Twitch, I think I followed you on YouTube. Alright, I'm probably gonna be over there in a second, cause I'm pretty tired of this bullshit. Thank you for following, number 777777. Alright, I'll do it after I'm done here. You know, I'm just gonna let this go. There we go. Thanks everyone for following the rules. Following me. Yeah, I'm almost done. I can't do this tonight. Cool. He's totally wearing slippers! Those are totally slippers. They look like slippers. What's your favorite track in the game? That's a good one, too. That one never plays, though! I think Heartache or Asgore's theme is my favorite. Yeah, I already bought the soundtrack. But it doesn't actually play in the game. I wonder if he'll say I'm stupid. I want to see his reaction. He doesn't care. Nope. Alright. I think it will end now. I am too tired to do this. Sans is too good. I can't do this. Ah. Next time you listen to Asgore's theme, though, this theme plays up sped up in one part of it, though. It's really cool. The piano part that plays is actually the Game Over music. So next time you listen to his theme, just listen for that part. I'm kind of sad he didn't comment on me trying to spare him. Do I have a kitty cat around here? Nope, kitty's left me. Yeah, sorry you couldn't... Oh no, don't say it like that! Thanks everyone for following and showing up and abiding by the rules and being a great community here. Thank you. I stream usually on Sundays, and I start at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. So hopefully I'll see you guys next week. Filled with determination. I will murder everyone. That's a promise.